Fucking intro is different. Remember, he didn't say anything about the pumpkin, if you could guess if it was a bell?
Yeah, it did. It was like, if you think you can get a fucking rat, well, fucking ring
I think
you
it
right
did,
down
yeah.
Down, you bleeder, and then you get a pumpkin.
Yeah, because he went right into fucking saying it was a bell.
Jolly good, so mate. You earned yourself a pumpkin.
Yeah.
If you think that's worth one pumpkin point, you'd be right.
You get away from my friend.
Did I hit you? I blocked it.
That was a
you
great
get away
start.
From my
it did.
Friend.
How did they? Okay. You. So it doesn't work like that. I thought if you blocked, it would block it from the people behind you too. My bugger didn't hit me. I held right click, Seb.
I didn't look all out.
That guy did though.
Sigma curse you, keep up!
Sigma curse you. You suck! I'm the greatest. Sigma only loves me.
Here's a heal drop. Here we are! Rock out!
I think it's kind of weird that they can block my bullets in the shield. He did. Whoa.
I, you,
whoa, he's not
oh,
dead.
Oh shit, quit. I'm pissed. Fuck you, dude. Eat that shit. Eat the fire, you fucking
fuck.
Bitch.
I didn't get a good hit on that motherfucker. Down here. Waste our supplies. Fucking shut up. Mind and body hell if we are to fly. You're always nagging me, Seb.
Yeah.
You're like a bad girlfriend. Or an old wife.
So you do know it then about weapons to use.
Somewhat. I feel like every time I hit someone with this pistol, it's by mistake. The offhand pistol is so awkward, Dan. Oh, rat ogre. You gotta shoot it in the head, baby.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh fuck, I didn't know he was on me. Gotta do the old Salt Spire shuffle, you know? Get that dodge on.
Healer's drop. No sense wasting it.
Oh, shit.
Do ammo, right?
Follow! That's good.
Oh, whoa.
Down in one.
It's this way, everyone! But I bet there's a Tommy something over that way.
A gnome crate! Talking still fresh!
Gnome crate.
Healing dropped!
Nah. Not gonna be able to get that in time.
Fire rat.
Oh, we get the boss early this time. This is where we got jumped last time.
lot of rat armor that's coming.
Yeah. I think those are honestly the most dangerous unit.
Yeah. Especially a lot.
Because they come in a group, the fucking Chaos Warriors.
I'm dead. Right behind you, Chase.
There are only just one dude.
I fucking hate these things, dude.
Yeah, me too. The ones with the shields are fucking annoying. I don't know if pushing helps get past the shield or what does.
You gotta hit him three times and you stagger him.
Nah, the little rat ones, that doesn't work for me if I power attack him three times.
I can just
endlessly fucking beat into those dudes. Maybe you have to do a full power attack. Or do you just normal attack?
Because
if I normal spam into him, it'll never fucking knock his shield up. Whoa! Again! One eye's fine. Shut up, Seth. You don't know what you're talking about. See, those dudes that can knock their shield up, no prob. The fucking Northland shield guys.
I need ammunition.
Northland shield bros. I probably should have grabbed that, actually.
Here's a healing drop.
Chase?
What? I'll take that. Wait, I gave it to someone. I gave it to Seb. It's alright, Seb has a little.
Okay. Wait, how do I have one? No, you gave it back to me.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like, I don't need your fucking pity draft. Whoa, yeah. Drink toast. Yep.
Thank you.
Fuck. Can't fucking see.
Assassin's already.
Oh, that fucker's gonna heal all the way up.
Damn.
This is bad.
Right, you got the healing thing?
Yeah, I do. Hang up! Yeah, okay, we got this. Where you at?
Right here.
He's right behind you.
Whoa, he fucking carried me with him.
There's ammo right here.
Ah, bitch. No.
Where's it at?
Fuck, man.
Fuck, that thing can fucking puke for a fucking country mile, dude. Jesus.
You have the flux, sir.
Street lumpen brute. Good riddance.
You need this, sir. Save my at once.
I reckon Charles of the West have them bosses.
I think that the fire dudes are pretty bad. Also the chaos bonds are pretty fucking insane.
Almost precise enough for an elf. A drunk, blind elf.
Must be this one!
Alright, we died just after this.
That bomb could be useful.
What the fuck? I marked a healing thing in my guy. It's like, that bomb could be useful. That would be the bomb. Sound spire. I wish you just did little things like that. Sound spire, yes.
Heal Marcus and Age. Definitely be fucking healing, Chase.
Yeah,
this
guy's
an
asshole. I don't have my fucking soundboard up, so I can't talk.
I have a really shallow vagina.
There's probably some healing stuff up just then.
I just got some.
Let all who stand between us and this cursed device perish in a storm of steel! You know what to expect. The infernal tolling calls forth the tide.
Are we ready to kill all of them? Fuck. Destroy the screaming dog. I like how we didn't even really like destroy it. Did we do something there, or did it just kind of destroy itself?
No, I destroyed the chains.
Oh, is that what happened? Okay.
Yeah, I went through and broke all the chains.
Whoa! This again.
Oh, this shit. Oh, we didn't get past this part, huh?
Nah, so we died last time.
Other dude fucking pussied out on us. Where you running, bro?
So this is a good one to backstep on. Backstep and block. If you're tanking it. Sidestepping doesn't work as well.
Oh shit. Quit getting it.
Fuck, I didn't block that. That just fucked me up.
Oh, fuck.
Yep. I just cheated death, though. Haha! Joke's on you, asshole! Oh. I'm down.
Yep. Wow.
Yep. Help.
It's almost dead. It's alright, just calm down.
Yep. No, I'm not calm, Seb! I'm freaking out! Help! This way.
You're gonna have to stay calm.
Ma'am, calm down, ma'am.
Here they come! Stand firm and strike hard!
Yeah, the light armored ones are the shields too. I could fucking totally fuck up still. as well. Just the ones that are heavy with the shields for some reason. Could never knock the fucking shields.
Yeah, can I?
It has to be a fucking... I don't know. Actually, I don't know. Maybe you just have to do a certain amount of DPS to him. Seb's character has the fastest attack speed and, like, really good just normal spam damage.
See them fall, darling! Brings a smile to my face. Ace of Adam!
What's going on back there?
Fucked up.
Hold on, some of us are hurting. Righteousness yields.
That's what that mage gets for not giving you a good damn potion, baby. Oh boy, we gotta run through the spooky town.
She just overloaded herself.
Oh shit. I didn't like piece together what you said. Yay, we did it that time.